Hi guys, let me start by defining what is computer network. Computer network is a set of different devices and connections between them. And computer network could be as small as just two different computers connected with each other using cable or wireless connection. And computer network could be as large as internet, it is the largest computer network in the world. There are different devices that could be connected to computer network, like mobile phones, laptops, routers, switches, firewalls, wireless access points, and so on. But since the creation of the very first computer network in late 1960s, internet has evolved and expanded really, really much. And now billions of different devices are connected to internet simultaneously. And you could connect to internet such devices as, for example, microwave or fridge or even lamp in your smart house. Also, you know that many cars has also connectivity to internet. And that's why more widely used term nowadays is Internet of Things. You are able to connect to internet many different things, not just computers. And that's why when we say computer network, we mean actually network of different devices that are capable of connectivity to internet. Next, let me demonstrate you how you and I use internet every single day.